As you can tell, I got something special planned for y'all. I actually had a friend help me out with this. And since it took a while and all of that. Well, I might as well reveal it now. I gotta love stepdads interrupting. Anyway, I might as well show y'all what my friend has been working on for me. Dun 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 dun. Wait, is the mouth working? Oh, fudge.
I have to get closer.
Alrighty. Yeah. My friend Road to Desk has been working on my model for me. And also, Here's all the Deesa's model right there. At the feet wants to show, that is. Murph. But yeah. I'm a official VTuber! Woo, baby! And I can't wait to use all the different expressions. First, we got the angry Murph. Of course, the blush. You're so happy. Okay. Yeah, these two kind of look the same, but I can't figure out which one was mortified and which one was not. But yeah, I got a favorite combo. Anyway, I should probably get going with my lore. Let's see. I am Captain Flarg. You can call me Flarg if you want to. The reason why I go by Captain, because I man the Dryad. My lovely airship. One sec, I am forgetting my lore, I haven't practiced my lore. Don't mind me. Ah yes. Us tree elves are descendants of both dryads and elves. You would think that would make us half elves, but somehow we're not. Just don't ask. It's over lots of years and all of that. Heck, when we die, we become trees and all that. I am very bad with saying my lore. Yeah. Don't mind me. I am bad with my lore. But yeah. Reason why I manned my airship, the Dryad, is so that I can travel about, explore, go places, try out new things, and all that. very bad in floor. I, as you can tell, I don't practice. Anyway. I am trying to think of a game to play and all of that. Right now, the only game that comes to mind is Minecraft, because his Steam is being all types of doing all types of shit right now. But yeah, as you can tell, new stuff, new looks, new starting screen, and all of that. Well then, I already got Minecraft open, so I'm gonna change the title and all that shabluji, and then we'll get on going. But as I said before, all credits for the art assets, like the beginning screen, the VTuber avatar, and what's going to be my new gaming screen and all that, all goes to Road to Desk. He's also a I believe maybe currently working a few other things for me. But yeah. Big reveal! Alrighty then, shall we? Oh no, there we go. Yeah, all of his art assets and all that are done by Road to Desk. If only I hope he's in watching chat and whatnot. I'm watching and all that in chat. As you can tell, I am nervous. I am very nervous. One sec. Alrighty. There we go. Making sure it all works. Yes, it does. And unfortunately, I had to put the turn off of the Minecraft music because shit happens. And as you can see, there is. I did some things off screen, and oh boy, what are my frames? Excuse me. What are my frames? Okay, frames are back to normal. So, I definitely did some things off stream and all of that. It got much taller now. In fact, how about I go all the way up? Oh, think I see my friend's roadhouse over there now. From here. It just needs two more stories. Then I can begin on more stuff, more projects. Is it working, Sue?
Yep. Okay.
It's just being iffy. Don't mind me just checking the chat and all of that. Let's see. Oh! I forgot. I hope I have enough iron. Where did I put my old iron? Oh boy. I guess I did got some diamonds. Not for mining. Oh, I forgot to take these down. That's crisp. Son of a! I don't know if I should be mad or laughing. Oh, great. Max broke. Let's see. All that I need to get from the Nether is some netherrack and more mushrooms. So I have one of each now. Let's see. Got enough for one more ingot. Mistake. Getting another pickaxe. Getting an iron axe. And making a new helmet. And deposit that in there for now. Close it for now. For now. I won't be needing a boat where I'm going. Won't be needing a bucket. Won't be needing my bow. Or my fishing rod. Harvey signs. I put that away. Alrighty. Okay. Do I have... Shit. I have not calculated things correctly. I do not have enough obsidian. And I thought I did. Let's see, where should I put my portal? Oh boy, where do I put my portal? Wait a minute. I has idea. only needs to be one taller. Ah, oh, shit. Now I need to make a diamond pickaxe. Mistakes were made! I just got enough sticks. There we go. I had scaffolding the whole time. I am a bit of a dumbass from time to time. Not mind me. I'm gonna need 2 buckets now that I realize. Or wait. No, I just need 1. Right? I don't bloody know anymore. I just realized. Bruh. I could have just made an infinite lava thing. Something like that? I completely forgot. Cauldron. No! I should probably make a cauldron first. Before I make it. After those y'all hopping in, I'm finally officially a VTuber. Finally am. And I have my friend Road to Dusk to thank. Since he did. All the artwork, and all. There's a whole lot. As you can tell, I'm just a bit speechless and all that. Go. Didn't see anything. It's the right time to sleep. Look at that. Whew. big chance that an Enderman will try to take one of these blocks. There's a chance you're gonna have to take. Actually, now I'm curious. How fast does that horse go? Horse more hill. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh boy. Oh. Hello. Let's see, how high can you jump? Not high enough. To the pen you go. I didn't know you can just do that. Don't mind me for being a total dumbass. Pull that sandstone there for now. That away. That away. Put that. Get that off. Put those back on. And let's go mining. Well, first I gotta play smart. Yoink. That's good. Gotta make sure. Geronimo! Shit. Let's try out again. Geronimo! Did I do that? I think I did. Galore. That's a good thing. I'm running low again. I don't have my sword out. There we go. How did I live? How did I live that? I'm not gonna question it. From what I learned, you don't question shit. Don't question it or you just jinx it all. Do 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 do. Ooh, wine. anymore, none that I can see. Yes, I'm doing this, no torches. Cause I don't have enough shit for torches. But I can still see in the dark. Oh shit. There we go. For iron. Always mine around just in case. And I just realized I didn't have that much hearts. Ah, shit, creeper. Chip. There we go. Oh, hello. Eyes are made for the dark. I can see all. I heard you. Are you? I hear you're close. You motherfucker. Oh shit, there's the creepers right there. Shit, 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 shit. Wait. Is that a potato? Is that a potato? That's a potato. Eh, well, lucky day I got potato. Okay. I am looking very closely. Hey now. And also. Oof. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm not gonna yell it. Nope. Now I yellow. Oh. catch me. Oh, really? I see diamonds. My first time that I'm mined. I'm not getting the chain because I already found diamonds before I mined. Damn it. I haven't even healed up yet. Heal up. Oh, redstone. Always doing redstone. So you never know when you need it. Oh, hey, slime balls. Oh, hey. Want some of this too, huh? Oh, I see you brought your friends, so. Oh, shit. I'm dead. At least I got some stuff. At least there's that. Got one diamond back. I have to make a diamond shovel, but I'm not gonna. Because I know better. You know what? I have an idea. Now there's a chance this won't work. No, not the iron, the diamond. Do 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 do. Oh, no, you don't. No, no, no. No, you dumb bee. You're not gonna die. No, no, no. What are you doing? I gotta love Minecraft. With their goofy creatures. There we go, now I can mine some more safely. No! Curse you, rain and lava. Nothing. There we go. Now I can mine three more safely. Finally, I can be free. I said free. There we go. I just need a flint and steel. And I just remembered I don't have any flints. Because all I'm trying to buy is sand. Sand here, sand there, sand everywhere. No gravel. Sand, clay, and dirt. Wait, is that gravel? This time it's gravel. Oh, thank goodness. Let's go. Excuse me? Excuse me? Secret tunnel? What the heck is going on here? Okay. Give me flint. I said flint. I said flint, not gravel. Why won't you give me flint? time to try my luck. Finally, Flint. Now to see where this portal goes, since I... get one of those. Flint and steel. Oh, wish me luck. Oh, great. That's the worst biome to spawn in. Salts. Oh, of course, I spawn here every single time. How am I making their portal? I always am in basalts. Which I don't understand. Nope, nope. Fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you! Ain't gonna get to me. Nope, nope, nope. What the fuck? No! Stay away! I said stay away! Away! It's the time you can make it up here. I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that. They froze. Like they were astonished by that. Anyway. Finally getting some nether quartz. Go. See, there's regular mushrooms. Basalts, Zumfy Piglin. I don't want to be knocked down there, even if I keep inventories on. Gotta love those old planes. Or whatever they're called, the basalts. Every single time. Oh, great, I guess. My worst nightmare. Ow. 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 Hey, fun fact. The gas sound is actually just a cat. I've got two's cat, but it's from a cat. Yes! The warped. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh, yeah, that's right, Enderman spawned here. Yes, I hear you, Enderman. It's got 18. Another one of those funky little mushrooms. That one I'm gonna have to leave up there. All those funky mushrooms. There's an Enderman. Look at it. Don't look at the Enderman. One sec. I'm trying to remember. Just look at the Enderman. Don't look at the Enderman. I'm trying to remember what each keybind does. Cause I tend to forget. One sec, I totally forgot what each keybind does. There we go. Oh! Oh, fuck. Y'all miss! I gotta make a run for it. make a run. It'd be funny if I find the Crimson Forest or a fortress. But knowing my luck, that ain't gonna happen anytime soon. I don't know why, but when I was nether, I get nervous. Oh, Soul Sand Valley's right there. Like, that's the only way to go. Almost thought I didn't hold shift. Yep, and Soul Sand Valley now. I'm just gonna... Oh shit, so I guess spawn more here. And so do skeletons. So I'm mainly nervous because of gas. So I can't see them. I can hear them. Sorry, just another fortress. I will be happy. God damn it. Ah, great. My shovel broke. Sword out. Is that prism? Did I just combo the heck out of that? Scope? I'll be damned. I did. Okay, another skeleton to combo the heck out. You fucked yourself over there, boy. Went through all the biomes in the nether? I can't believe it. I actually can't. Achievements. Well, not all the achievements, but all the went to all the nether biomes. I'm still in disbelief. Yo, I'm still in disbelief. More of those mushrooms. Ah shit, the skeletons are here. The fun police are here. There, I got a whole stack. Now let's see if I can find another fortress. If I can find another fortress, I'm gonna get enough rods and all, but blaze rods. I'm so glad I have these golden boots on. Otherwise, I'd be very dead right now. Leave me alone. Sorry about that. That baby tried to kill me. That baby Hogman tried to kill me. Oh, now you don't want to. Do I not need rotten flesh? Compass there. No, they're now too far. I'm gonna look down just there. Okay. Oh, that was a way to get quickly back to home. Now to add the last two wood types. Like, I am hoping that I have enough. Not that I didn't get too little. Because I swear, if I got too little, that just Means I have to travel again. Wait, no, I got enough mushrooms. I can grow my own. And I see you, B. Okay, I need enough for a few stacks. Let's see, stacking 20. Ah, speed 32. Shit. First of all, gotta empty my inventory. Birch level? Nope, it's at the oak level. Soul set there, basalt, blackstone, gravel, soul soil, cobblestone. Put the quartz in there. And the redstone. There we go. Oh. There we go. It's almost time to go back to sleep. Great. Bruh. Sleep. I said sleep. Thank you. Visit all nether biomes. Just think, I did that by complete accident. Also, time to craft up more bread. Bread. That should last me for a little bit. This time I actually cut the right amount. I did. That's right, it's stacking 20. For the warp planks. Now I'm having troubles planning out what I should do for the roofs and all. But do for the roof. Ah, son of a. Gosh darn it. I'm gonna have dirt. So I can just do that. And then... Why did you come in here, you little bee? Come here to say hi or something? Oh, your hives are full. Duh. Don't worry, I'm on my way. As soon as I get done here. See, how high am I now? 305 blocks up. If I'm 105 blocks up, how high am I really? They tell me that's 30 blocks up or something. Whew. I'm finally done collecting all the different wood types. Including bamboo. Oh yeah, that's right. Now I'm gonna have to install windows and chests. Let's see. I can use the mangrove planks and the cherry planks. It's two. Just need. There we go. Upwards I go. Oh shit, that right. I just remembered. Whoopsie. Let's see, upstairs. Just one thing. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna guesstimate. I do. Now I need over and stack. Or maybe I do just need a stack. Who knows? I'll do like that for now. And then. Getting all the stuff that I'm probably gonna need. Wait, I just realized I am gonna need one more of these. Oh shit. Oh, time to trim my mangroves. If I can get up there, that is. Just need to find two logs. Okay. Then convert those into planks. Vendronimo! Bob's your uncle. See, nope. There we go. Can I see? Nope, not allowed. It's nighttime though. Thank you. Stairs should go that way. Made out of the criticism. Oh, yeah, that's right. Ah, fudge. I just realized. Son of a... I'm just gonna place that down there for now. There. It's two away from that, so keep the one right here. Then back to Crimson Stairs. Go and all the crimson slabs. Keep forgetting it, it looks purple. Bring in the crimson. for me, that is. Bruh. Like, seriously, it just doesn't look any sort of red, it just looks purple. Well, a shade of purple. Or whatever. One of those purpley colors. I may do art, but I don't know my colors that well. I can't tell between indigo, violet, and purple. Can't tell. For me, they're all the same. And I do apologize to that offended any artists. Or people who know the difference. Because I do not. I do not know at all. Not because I don't look it up, because I just tend not to. Set of stairs. And it just feels good to finally achieve one thing that I wanted to do. That's get all different wood types. All in one house. Doesn't matter if it at certain points it looks ugly. It's just more like a color reference of what each wood type looks like and all that. Each color of the wood. Done filling in the last few bits. There we go. Oh yeah. Middle torch. Middle torch. Okay, correctly, the chests are perpendicular to the stairs, so. Oh, right next to the stairs. So chest. Oh! Well then. Can't believe I forgot about that. Mark this one downstairs. Oh, hello. Hello down there. Oh no. I have been spotted. Yep. I'm not going anywhere soon. They did spot me, right? They are looking right at me. Hello, buddy. Oh boy. Please go away. Make a break for it. Yoink. Leave any behind here? Yep, I did. Yoink. I skedaddle. Time to lay out all of these glass panes. That's right, I need to make more chests. 8 more chests. Well, 4 more chests. Give me enough to make 2. Great. Should remember those 8. Alrighty, alright. Hey, how are y'all doing so far? Out of curiosity. Okay, sleep. I need to move my bed. Going up, and up, and up, and up. A couple more. I'm just trying to remember. Yeah, it is on the opposite side. Right? Right. Did I actually mess it up? No, I did not. It just looks weird. But this time, all the windows can be. That's gonna be, oh fuck. That did not happen. Y'all didn't see anything. I didn't just fall to my death or anything of a sort. Nope, nope, and nope. Hmm. all of them can be windows, since this is going to be the top floor and all of that. Really? You two are staying here, huh? Oh. So it's like done here. I'll then deal with them. Alrighty. It's time to deal with them. Going down my tower. I just realized it does not. Decoration does not look right. Okay, fuckers. You want to stay here. Thank you for the crossbow. I got two achievements in one. Neat. A two in one deal. Organization. Oof. Damn these hiccups and burps combo. All the crimson stuff there. All warp stuff. Save these. Going all the way down. Yeah, the gold and all the iron. Acacia, all birch, a more mangrove. Take all those. Grab the cherries. Versus the birch stuff. Any dark oak? Nope. Gotta go up. Got any bamboo? Nope. Gotta go up. Chair stuff. And jungle. Nope. Okay, sure. Do I have any more mangroves? I'm just hoping my phone doesn't die on me randomly. Because my phone is the only thing that's I'm using as a webcam. Oh, what? But then we get all the bamboo stuff. Bamboo. I'm saving the saplings for last. Dark oak. Oh, more birch. Jungle. Okey-doke. Birch. Dark oak. And jungle. Mangrove. Saplings in there. Warp stuff in there. I'm gonna go down. And down and down and down. Quick. Get all the saplings together. Those birch, acacia, dark oak, spruce. Acacia. I have spruce because to the first floor. Jungle slabs back up there, so round, 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 here we go. Where I stopped, no one knows. Ah, more mangrove stuff, I forgot. And the roots. Down to... Oh yeah, that's right. There's a bunch of clay around here. greatly. Making one of those large bases is just... Four of these? Ow. Ow. Right at helmets. I forgot about that. I had unbreaking. My most durable golden gear. I guess my... And there's my cursed. I guess the fishing rod that vanishes. I'm back and all. I'll break. I would never understand why that happened, I'll bet. Ah, yes. I got enough cactus, I can make a little cactus for him. And I shall put it over here for now. I can make them compact. Rather not to, because I never have multiple times, so I keep on losing some cacti. You're not full. Damn. And yoink. But you're full. Damn. One more left. Oh, they don't stack? They don't stack. Okay. They don't stack. Alrighty then. I suppose. Ah, yes. The extendo base. Have to find out which one I want to put in there. What? Let's see. Actually, I'm curious. Would pink petals actually go in flower pots? I'm actually curious. Since pink petals are technically flowers. No. They're not. Lovely. Mm. Cherry. Bamboo? That'll do for now. Just gonna get another horse just see how fast that horse goes. I want all the horses so I can have variety. Come here. Please don't tell me you don't jump high. Oh, you damn, you jump high. Right? I got a jumper. Oh. Alrighty then. I might as well have horses to rent out now. Rent a horse. Horse rental services. Because we don't have cars, we might as well have horses. What about you? What are your stats? Come on. Come on. Bruh. Bruh. There we go. Now how high do you jump? You're a never tall jumper, I see. Can you actually jump? If you can jump. So that might as well be 3.5.
No.
Do. Come on now. Let me sleep. Thank you. Oh, my pants. My leggings are about to break. Well then. Looks like I forgot to plant one. Oh well. Oh, gray sheep. I'm going after this horse here. Is that a black sheep? No, that's another gray sheep. And a chicken. Man, that was instant. Let me tame you. Okay, what are your stats? How fast can you... Average speed. Okay. Since you have average speed... What's your jump like? Why are all these other horses jump higher than you, huh? Oh yeah, that's right. You're a speedy horse. And a high jumper. What if I just... There we go. Got the saddle back. I'm gonna give my speed horse that. Oh, I better be going to bed here soon. Oh, and I'm gonna have to end stream earlier than expected. Oh well. I hope you all. One sec. I hope I. Go ahead. Oh. I'm gonna post, like, all my VODs onto YouTube. All this food. And you can follow me on Twitter. I don't tweet much. I'm still getting used to this whole, like, thing here. Whew. And I have... One sec. Oh. Nobody that I know of is on now. Okay. Oh, that just means I won't be able to raid. Anyway. I hope to see y'all in the next stream. And all of that. See y'all next time. I suppose. Goodbye.